What is the Boeing 777X? Hello everyone, this is Akiboi and welcome back to another video. In this one I will be explaining what the Boeing 777X is and its features, so why not start with what the aircraft is. The 777X is the latest plane made by Boeing as a follow-up to the original 1994 aircraft. Its first flight took place on the 25th of January 2020 and is estimated to enter service in 2024. There will be two variants of the type, a less seating but long range 777-8 and more seating but less range 777-9. The 8 will fit 384 passengers and will have a range of 8,730 nautical miles. The 9 will have 426 seats with 7,285 nautical miles range. If you are finding this video informative, please like the video and subscribe. Maybe even check out my Patreon, I will really appreciate it. The new aircraft will have two brand new General Electric GE9X engines with a 10% fuel burn reduction. The new GE9X engine currently has the largest fan ever made by General Electric. The aircraft was first announced in September 2013 with the flag German carrier Lufthansa being its launch customer by purchasing 34 of the 9, and in November of 2013 at the Dubai Air Show, the two 777 types were officially launched with Emirates ordering 150, Qatar Airways ordered 50, and Etihad ordered 25. Boeing finished construction of the first prototype at 2017 where it started ground tests, then first took flight in 2020. Now I will tell you a few facts about the type. It will have a folding wingtip which I talked about in another video. The 8 will cost $410 million and the 9 will cost $442 million. The 9 will be 76.7 meters long. If you found this video informative, please consider to subscribe, like and comment new video ideas, and maybe even check out my Patreon, it will really help me out.